Namaste. Today, let us discuss about happiness. And next thing is that you should learn to say, I am blessed. This is enough. This is also a beautiful mantra. Earlier, all is well. For everything, you should learn to say that all is well. Here, you should learn to say, I am blessed. That will keep you happy in the whole life. See, housewife, she is working. She is getting much of problems by her work. She, while cleaning vessels, she is keep on scolding for one or the other person. That making her patient. She is getting 1 week strain in 1 day work. If she say that I am blessed, many of them won't have house, won't have family, won't have children, but God has given everything to me. I am blessed. If she say that, automatically she'll sing the song. That same work will become gift for her. So we should learn to say, I am blessed. Something took place in some events took place. There also you should say, I am blessed. All is well. Yes, sir, somebody is dead. Yes, it is according to law of nature. Nothing else. You are not the reason for that, or other person is not reason for that. It has taken place according to law of nature. So you should accept it. You should learn to say everything belongs to God. And next thing is that, sorry, he'll say like this. My boss will say that this and all. My wife will say that and this and all. Sir, my husband will say buffalo. Yes, your boss is saying buffalo, or your husband is saying buffalo. Are you a buffalo? No, you are a human being. He has problems with his eyes, or he is with some disturbance. That is the reason he is calling like that. And next thing is that he is not coming in your mind, and he is not saying that you are buffalo, is not it? He told outside only. Let him tell outside only. You should learn to say that. I'll not allow anybody to steal my house. Is not it? Similarly, I should not allow other words to steal my happiness. My happiness is mine. It's depend on my ability, how I take it. Yes, he is with the stress, so he told like that. Let him. If I want to collect something, I can collect. I should not provoke that person. Yes, let him tell whatever he want outside. He learned to follow that happily. Then he'll be happiest person. Then what do you want? There is happiest person in the world. You know, he is not with all the comforts of the life. But he knows how to be happy with the things what he is having. That is making happy. You should learn to make yourself happy like a children. You are cooking, just sing the song and cook. You are working, yes, you should learn to sing the song. And you should learn to take it in a positive way, and you should make yourself happy. See the children, if you give one piece of paper, they'll make something with that and they'll feel happy. They'll say, yay! You should learn to make yourself happy without reason. That makes you happy really. Then it become happy for you. Automatically, it'll make yourself happy all the time. Because you made it happy. I'll tell you one small story. Understand this properly. One of the woodcutter was cutting the wood. He felt tired in the afternoon. Suddenly, he felt tired. Then he went near the tree and he started sleeping. There he felt that if I get a good sofa and all like a king, I can get good sleep. Suddenly, that sofa appeared in front of him. Wow, what is this? He pinched himself and saw that, is it a dream? No, it is true. Then he felt that if I get a lot of food like a king, I feel happy. Suddenly, food appeared in front of him, he started having, "My God, something is taking place today." Then he felt that if I get a servant to press my legs, I'll be happy. Suddenly, servants came. They started pressing his legs. My God, today is the happiest day. Wow, what I'm wishing, everything is appearing in front of me. My God, wow, very good, very good. I am happiest person, he's enjoying. Suddenly he thought that if I get disturbance by the tiger, I am in the forest if the tiger comes. Suddenly he heard the noise of tiger. Tiger appeared, oh, if it eat away, and suddenly tiger came, started eating. It went off like this. Because he was sitting under the Kalparuksha, that made him change. Like this, here our Kalparuksha is our mind. What we think inside, that will appear. Suppose you would like to bring the fridge to home, automatically you will bring. If you repeat it 10 times, automatically you bring it. You want to bring one other thing, automatically, if you think 10 times or 20 times, automatically you'll arrange or you'll do something or the other, you'll bring that thing to home. Or you would like to bring servants to home, you'll repeat 10 times, you'll tell somebody, are there any servants to work at home, automatically you'll bring that to home. Like this, what you wish in your mind, that will appear in the life. If you say, I am sad, I am unhappy, if you say, I am tired, automatically you'll feel tired. One or the other disturbance will take place. If you say, I am happiest person, I am happiest person, you'll be happiest person in the world. So learn to say all the time, I am happy, you'll become happy all the time. Don't say, I am unhappy, I have that problem, that problem. Nothing. That will appear unknowingly. So take care. You have Kalparuksha with you. What you wish, that will appear in the life. So learn to wish good and make yourself happy. Practice yoga daily. Yoga in the sense, not only asanas, pranayama, everything. You should practice meditation. And you should practice eye yoga. You should practice shavasana. Next thing is, you should follow all this. Hearing will not bring you change. After hearing, bringing into action, it'll make you change. So follow all these tips and you'll be happy lifetime without miss. Happy time.